Today I will show you how to blend any image on wall in Photoshop. Press Ctrl or Command J to duplicate image. Go to Select. Choose Subject. Then mask your subject. Insert your design. Adjust size. Click here to accept changes or hit Enter key. Change blending to multiply. Right-click in blending options. Hold Alt or Option, then drag the slider to the left. When you OK with the result, click OK. And unhide top layer. This is the final result. Have a good time.